Another domestic violence incident happening early this morning on Chin Street. According to police, this woman, Aria Womack, was arrested after they say she used her vehicle to hit a man that caused non-life-threatening injuries.